your next comedian is from Sacramento, by the way, of Houston, Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for B.T. Kingsley, everybody. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's up, y'all? Appreciate that, yeah. Thank you, lady with the nice titty balls. Appreciate it, dude. Thanks for the finisher. Appreciate the Roy Jams in the air. Like you on a roller coaster. Thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate the giggles. Appreciate it, lady. Nodding back and forth. Appreciate it, dude. Looking at the waitress waiting for your drink. Appreciate the lady in the front with the pizza. Ate it by yourself. Appreciate the woo over there. Somebody was excited. You've been excited the whole show. You've been fucking shit up. I heard you earlier. Appreciate it. Appreciate that. Damn. All right. Cool. The rest of y'all. Y'all know I can see y'all, right? Come on, y'all. This is not HD. This is TV. This is not, I'm not on your DVR. This ain't Scandal. Give it up for every comedian you've seen tonight. Give it up for all. It's been a good show. That's where I like to be. I like to be honest on stage, you guys. That's what's going to happen while I'm up here. If it look like I'm moving weird, it's because I messed up my back. And this shit is... I got a... What's the shit called? The Satanic Sassa. The nerve pinch. Sassanetic. Sassan on you. So I got the Sassan on you. Sassan. It's the movie that came out with the Mexican dude that was killing the police. That shit. I got the Sausarito nerve pinch. This shit is terrible. I said, at this point in time, I need a girlfriend, but you can't find no women in LA because nobody wants to be honest with themselves. Nobody shows up being honest. You got to know your good and your bad. You hear me? Everybody say good?
Good.
And your bad.
Yeah.
I know all the good stuff about myself, but I know the bad stuff. Watch this. Ladies, make some noise real quick. Ladies, make some noise. Ladies, make some noise. Ladies, make some noise. No, check this out. No, take it in. No, take it in. Take it in. Yeah, 6 foot even. 6 foot even, chocolate as shit. 29, no kids, say what? Yeah, they don't make them like this no more. How many dudes in here ain't got no kids? See, just me. Put your hand down, sir, put your hand down. Just me. I'm the only one, ladies, ain't no good men. Just me. I got a car, say what? With gas in it, and it got gas in it, turnip arms. I went to college, say what? Yeah, I didn't finish, but I went. University of Phoenix, make some noise. Come on, class in September. Know your good and your bad. Told y'all some good shit. Now let's talk about the bad stuff. I can't spell. Guess what, y'all? I don't care. I'm not getting no better. I ain't got no spelling bees coming up. This is what it is. Anybody see me want a bad speller? Want to testify right now? Just four of us. Everybody else, Akeelah and the bee in this bitch. I know it ain't just us. I can test you right now. How many people you be on your computer at work, you get to struggling with a word, so you go to your phone for help. How do you spell human resources? Who in here, you ever be texting somebody, you mess up an easy word, got a backup, make the whole sentence easier, because you done got to a roadblock in your sentence. I be messing up easy shit, you hear me? I was texting this girl the other day, I'm like, yeah, girl, you are so beautiful. Beautiful. Ooh-ooh-deful, B-U-O, ooh, ooh, B-U, ooh, ooh, shit, B-U-D-A, B-E-A-D, B-U-D-A, duh, gotta be a D in there, B-U-D-A-ful. Girl, you are so pretty. Pretty, P-U-R-R, purr, like a kitty cat. Wow, wow, purr. Girl, you look good. You look very, very good. Smiley face. You gonna laugh now before I get off the stage, I'm gonna tickle your ass. I can't spell, that shit is real. She was looking at me like this the whole show. You gonna, I'm gonna jump off the stage and tickle the shit out of you. It's $2,000 on the damn line. Be honest, man. Be honest with yourself. I'll be honest with y'all. I don't give a fuck these jokes. Let's be real. I was real confident when I came up here. I worked out the stuff with the little DJ and stuff. This shirt's a lot tighter than I thought it was. I keep pulling it down. I was like, why is this shirt blousing up like that? This is some nonsense. You know what it is? I'm on day 32 of P90X, but I already bought my new clothes. This is bullshit. I want to get off now. I think I'm going to leave. Because Listen. L.A., everybody got abs. The women, the babies, the kids, the puppies, everybody got abs. I want some, but I ain't never had them before. I don't know how to get them. Nick's supposed to be my trainer. He keep quitting on me. You know what I want? I want this right here. Yeah, leg, yeah, the little crotch cleavage, yeah, the little how does it feel, the little magic mic, that's what I want. I don't want two, I want one. If I get one of these, cutting all the pockets out of my jeans. This was a physique in Houston, you hear me? I was a personal trainer in Houston. I was lean cells and Herbalife with this body. Nothing here. This is terrible. You know what this is? This is the Monday dieter body. Anybody a Monday dieter? You wake up, you're like, you know what? On Monday, I'm finna get my shit together. I'm only gonna eat kale and arugula. Tuesday, you do good. Monday, you do good. Wednesday, you eat one cookie. Well, I done messed up now. I wanna be able to take off my shirt, my thumbs and elbows. Look, when you sexy, you take off your shirt like this. If you real sexy, you cross it like this. When your body's the bullshit, you put that shit over your back. You cover your face first. Appreciate you, Kingsley. BT Kingsley, everybody, give it up for him. Love him.